In this video, we will discuss Ritalin, also known by its generic name, methylphenidate. You will learn about what Ritalin is, how Ritalin works for ADHD, and if it is effective, then a little bit about the short-acting versus the longer-acting medication, then what the side effects are that come with these medications, and then some drug interactions you have to know about. So let's get to it. What is Ritalin? Ritalin is the brand name for methylphenidate, and there is no difference between the two, other than the name. It is a stimulant medication, but it's not an amphetamine. It's commonly used to treat both ADHD and narcolepsy. It has been used for a long time already, since it was first introduced in 1956. There are two other brands that are also methylphenidate. They are named Concerta and Rubifen. They basically do the same thing. So how does Ritalin work for ADHD and is it effective? Well, Ritalin works by increasing the availability of the neurotransmitters norepinephrine and dopamine in your central nervous system. This speeds up your brain activity and makes it easier to control your impulses and cravings. It can also make you calmer and have more concentration. These are all things that we can use a little more of. Stimulant medication are helpful for about 70 to 80% of people with ADHD. So let's talk about the difference between the shorter acting and the longer acting medication. There are a few different types of Ritalin available. The normal Ritalin is only active for about 2 to 3 hours. And then you have the Ritalin LA, which stands for longer acting, which works for 6 to 10 hours. Then you have Ritalin SR, which is sustained release. Provides about 4 to 8 hours of symptom relief. What your preference is very personal, as some people like the normal Ritalin because they can control the side effects better. But with the longer acting ones, you do not have to remember to take another pill. So what are the side effects? I will classify them to common and uncommon. First, the common ones are loss of appetite, trouble sleeping, increased heart rate, increased blood pressure, and becoming more anxious. Then for some uncommon ones, you have headaches, nausea, stomach aches, drowsiness, and dizziness. Please see your doctor if you have any of these side effects. They might be dangerous or easily helped. When you use Ritalin for a longer period of time, you can experience mood or mental changes, and also a loss of appetite and losing weight. Then some drug interactions. Ritalin reacts with certain other drugs. So before you take Ritalin, make sure you have told your doctor about all your other prescriptions, herbs, and supplements that you take. Here are a few common drugs that can interact with Ritalin. Antidepressants, including MAOIs, seizure drugs, blood thinners, blood pressure medication, and cold and allergy drugs that contain decongestants. I hope this gives you all the information you need, and if you miss anything, please comment below and I will try to answer your question. I'm an ADHD coach and I have ADHD myself, and I would like to help as many people as I can. That's why I'm making these and other videos. So please like and subscribe to support the growth of this channel, and I will see you in the next one.